Almighty and everlasting God, you are worthy to be held in reverence by all the mortal race. We give thanks for the innumerable blessings which, despite our unworthiness, you have showered upon us. We praise you especially that you have preserved us for us in their purity, your saving word, and the sacred ordinances of your house. Grant and preserve your church throughout the world, purity of doctrine, and faithful pastors who shall preach your word with power, and help all who hear rightly to understand and firmly believe your word of truth. Protect and defend your people in times of tribulation and danger, that we, in communion with your church and in unity with all Christian people, may fight a good fight of faith, and in the end, receive the fullness of salvation. Upon all the nations of the earth, bestow your grace. Especially we ask you to bless our land and all its inhabitants and all who are in authority.
Cause your glory to dwell among us, and let mercy, truth, justice, and peace everywhere prevail. We commend to your care all of our schools, that virtue and useful knowledge may be nourished, and the wholesome fruits of life may abound. In your mercy, defend us from all calamities by fire and water, especially in this time with the flooding at the coast. God, protect us from war and pestilence, from scarcity and famine. Protect and prosper all who labor, and cause all useful arts to flourish, and the wholesome fruits of life may abound. Accept our prayers, our bodies, our souls, our hearts and our minds, our talents and our powers, together with these gifts as our offering of praise. We pray for all who are unwell in body, mind, and spirit, and those who care for them, especially Rona, Rick, Kira, Art and Myrna, Sepke, Judy, Margaret, Ori, Millie, Claire, Jacob, Richard and Shirley, Kathy, Braden, Ava, Burley and Sheila, Linda, Sandor, Justine, Maya and Braden, Philip, Alex, Leona and Mervyn, Jaeger and Luke. Lord, we pray also, either aloud or in our minds, for those in our hearts.
Dear God, help those people that have had the bad rain from yesterday. Hope they can get far back on soon, that they can be able to get back on driving on the road again, and hope that they're okay. Thank you. Amen. And also please pray for Kathy, whatever happens to Kathy, that whatever happens, that she can be looked after and taken care of. Put your hand on her. Thank you. Amen. That's Kathy.
As we are strangers and pilgrims on earth, help us to prepare for the world to come, doing the work you have given us to do while it is day, before the night comes and no one can work. And when our last hour comes, support us by your power and receive us into your everlasting kingdom, where with your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit, you live and reign God forever. Let's pray how the Lord taught us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into